Now, we met little Joe at a peyote meeting. We drove him up to the Pueblo, and as we were driving up the river, he started talking about fishing and how to hide from the fish. And for me, that was a revelation, just to have somebody telling me how to hide from a fish so I could catch one, because I had never caught fish. And we had set up to be a place where people could come and be in nature. And I'm just telling you things that influenced me to the place where I'm wanting a few bugs on my plants, seeing the holes on my plant. When I take a walk and I see a hole on a plant, I don't see it as an injury to the plant. I see it as an ecological good thing. Feed the birds.